Hey guys, Jakaius here. We are back with another episode of Payday. I'm gonna try to finally redeem myself. Alright, so as you can see up here, I did go ahead and get that stealth bonus again before recording. Took two tries that time. And let's see, I said redemption, so we are waiting for rats. Fuck, there's something about it. Let's see. Hector,
the Mendoza
rats,
cartel is hitting
job.
our meth lab in the woods. They're relentless but stupid. We will show them the error of their ways.
Yeah, let's take a very hard game.
Hurry, you have no time. Get to it.
Let's see if we can do it this time.
Well, you heard Hector. No time to piss around. We're going to the meth lab and secure the goods. I'm sure we don't have long before the law shows either. Which is in keeping with the spectacular run of bad luck we've been having.
Alright, that's good.
Straight ahead and to the right.
Alright, let's get in.
Get inside. We need those cooks. We got company. The Mendozas are probably here. Make sure no one else is there. We have to hurry. The cops' radio is buzzing like crazy. They're already on their way.
Alright, let's go. Alright. Front shed is empty. Truck has no more muriatic. Got it. Alright, so shed has two ingredients. Boards back here. Okay. Oh, there it is.
Secured.
Come on, move it. Get into the house.
No people down here means there's people upstairs. I didn't even see that there. Alright. Okay.
Hector's cooks are dead. We need to do the cooking ourselves, okay?
Yes, we do.
Listen up inside.
We know you're in there.
We're going to need ingredients, so scout the place and see what you can find.
Damn it, really?
You're looking for muriatic acid, caustic soda, and hydrogen chloride. Remember to be careful. We cannot use the wrong ingredient. You need to be careful.
Yeah, I know, Bane. I start googling it already. Where the hell is a third set of boards? Ah, shit.
Good luck, everybody.
Come on. Alright, muriatic acid once I get up there.
Okay, what's next? We'll go with muriatic acid.
Laser!
Go for it.
Muriatic.
Legit, I'm sure. Cooking fine.
Wish I knew what a third set of boards were. Come on, Bane. Do the next instruction.
Ready now.
They're coming on the railway bridge. Watch out. Cops, stairwell.
Yeah, I know they're in the stairwell. Ah, fuck me. Run. I love not being able to see right now. Jesus Christ, that was long. Hydrogen chloride.
Okay, solid. I am outstretched. All right, that's that taken care of. They'll be back for more, so don't mess around. Get the cooking going. We can't stay here at all, in fact.
Okay. Come on.
Marksman no longer in working order. Marksman out of service.
They're climbing into the building.
Arms outstretched.
Guys, stay up here. Next ingredient, Bane. First batch done.
You didn't put it in yet, right? It should be caustic soda, I think.
Hold on. Come on, buddy, you gotta move. Alright. Ooh.
Call dispatch. We
need I don't feel too well.
Oh, shit. Holy shit, that was bad.
The railway bridge. They're coming from the railway bridge. Keep them away.
Mother. What the hell? Why did my microphone mute itself?
Okay, keep that smoke to a minimum. Keep going.
Go on.
Okay, got a breather. Jesus, good work.
You, Hey, Ben, you want to let us trade?
Fine, there we fine. Go.
Alright, come on back, Houston.
Fantastic! Houston is back from custody!
Sniper! Watch out! Sniper! We got a taser! Sniper!
There we go.
He's got him.
Sniper there.
Not Vane, what am I adding to caustic? Come on, Vane. So, while we're waiting on Vane, I'm gonna talk about.
Okay. Yeah, what here we go. After that, I'm going with caustic soda. Add it. The process is done. Bag it up and let's do another round.
Oh, so my video, I'm aiming for one video every day at 2 p.m. and so far I'm good on that. That might be changing soon, though, because, or at least temporarily, just because when I started putting actual effort into my channel, it was the beginning of 5 days off from work. Now I have 5 days on at work, so I'll try to keep up my one video a day rule. Just right now there's no guarantee because I'm realizing I just don't have the time to do everything. Son of a bitch, really? Also, oh shit. Grab it. Bulldozer?
The motherfucking bulldozer!
Oh shit. Dozer's down. God damn, I got shredded. Motherfucker!
Sniper!
Good. Sit down. And fuck yourself. There we go. Also, I noticed. Oh, there we go.
What comes after that? I'm going with hydrogen chloride.
Alright. I've also noticed that.
Focus on getting things done. That noise is pure poison cooking. Get the fuck out once you got enough.
That I've gotten a little scattered with what I'm uploading. I'm doing like multiple series at once. I am going to start keeping an eye on that and make sure I don't get too scattered. The problem with doing this is I want it to be fun for me. as well as anyone watching this. And I know I sound very fuzzy while I do this, but that's just how I talk. The problem is, if I play a certain game for too long at a time, I'll get bored of it. So, I'll try to work around that. The next wave is starting. Come on, Bane. I don't need luck, I need instructions. Here we go. Awesome. Truck's empty. Alright.
SWAT's incoming from the lumber mill. Keep them
shed's right. Empty now. That's what's left out here. Hey guys, this will be just a quick cut, but I had to take a 2-hour break in the middle of this recording. But I am back. I know it really didn't show up for you guys, but ah, shit, who's getting tased? The reason I had to take a break is someone came into the living room. Shit. So, started watching TV, so I had to turn my shit off for now. Get down.
Okay. What comes after
that? Soda?
You got any of that lying around?
Yeah. Stop it, soda.
Alright, on this webpage, what did you just add? Alright, okay.
I thought you got some grenades. Come on, one more. There we go. Still got my acid? Yes. Okay. Alright. So, while my family is watching TV in the living room, I decided to watch some movie recaps.
Hydrogen chloride.
Got it.
It has to be.
I'm a big fan of Rooster Teeth, especially Red Burst Blue, Ruby. Ow. That was very rude. And in anticipation of Ruby Volume 4 coming out later this month, I decided to check out someone doing a Ruby recap series. They discovered Ruby in August. So, for someone getting into it like they have, and what am I looking for here? Like they have, and basically shotgunning the entire series in under 2 months. I do intend to follow her as we go into season 4. There's a third board, Jesus Christ. Alright, so, lost our hostage. third one. Ah, shit. Come on, buddy, you gotta move. Hydrogen chloride. Alright, get the last throwable. Get this here so no surprises. We'll see him climbing through the other window. How many babies do I have out there? Anyway, Lady Stardust is her name. I'll link to her actually at the bottom too, along with my usual links. But I'll also link to the Ruby playlist that I'll be setting up, because I am a huge fan of Ruby. I cannot wait until season 4 comes out. In fact, my ringtone is My ringtone right now is Season 2's theme song. Used to be Changed Year. It was Season 1, now Season 2. Fine. I just haven't gotten Season 3's MP3 yet. But if I get Season 4's theme song, I'll be using that. Come on, guys. Got enemy hostage. Come on. Yeah, I know it's a shield. Alright. What? Oh, it's right there. Jesus. Alright, basement is tapped. One more batch after this, then we're gone. Damn, oh shit, come on, get up, get up, get up. Damn it. Motherfucker. I'd love to keep cooking if you would. Arms outstretched. Arms outstretched. Arms outstretched. Yep, okay, cut yourself. Classic soda, alright. And there we go.
Okay, let's try that.
Sniper is there. And at least this isn't ending like my last run on Rax. Had 3 shields and 4 tasers crawl through the window at the same time.
We got a sniper!
Give him hell! Okay, what's next? It's hydrogen chloride.
Yes, it is.
That's my best guess. Okay, let's try that.
I forgot I had a laser on this gun.
The process is done. Bag it up and let's do another round.
I'm gonna get back up there, keep him from rescuing that guy. Good, he's still in here.
Sniper!
And this is the last batch.
Oh,
is it in your attic?
Yep.
Ah, fuck me, I hate this thing. Alright, come on, let's go, let's go. Where? Whoa, Jesus Christ. Didn't realize I climbed. Motherfucker! Oh, I see you there, Clipper. Ah, oh, fuck. Set you down here, because I think that was great.
Sniper! Shoot and scoop!
Hold on. Muriatic acid.
Oh, it is not. Alright, let's start getting this to the van. One. Shit! That's a good way to look at our body. Oh, thank God they're pulling back. Shit. Let's go this way. Oh, believe me, I got enough.
Be careful, they have snipers incoming.
Come on, we can do this. They freed the hostage.
That's 4.
Come on, almost done. No, okay.
One of you is Heisenberg. Hector wants to know.
That'd be me, sir. That'd be me. Look at that experience. Oh. All right, time for day two. It should stay peaceful, yes. I hope it does.
The gangsters should be waiting up ahead. Keep your fingers off the triggers, unless you want this to get messy. Keep your eyes open for anything suspicious.
Hey, boys.
Sup, mom? You get what you came here for.
Okay, time to give him the meth.
I really wish I could run during this, but I don't want to risk it. Alright, it does look like it's in the building to my right. That one there. Just in the way the windows look. Like that yellow window up there with the TV looks like that's where it is. I think. Okay. Alright. 5. Two more. Come on, almost there. 6. And I forgot I turned the music off. I'm just now realizing the lack of music. Oh well.
Man, my associate is ready for you. Just go to the
apartment. It's over here.
Go to the apartment and get what we came here for.
Don't run into you, sorry, man. Upstairs. Oh, what?
Backstabbers, make him regret the decision to find information. Look for safes.
God damn it. And of course, I'll be all of myself because the AI is down there. So I am going this way now. Why is this lock so hard to pick? Jiro, you want to get out of the way, buddy?
be there any second.
Yay. Right. Why is this box so hard to pick? Why was this bathroom door so hard to pick? Alright, A safe here. Of course not. Fuck me. Oh, it's in this room. Jesus Christ. Should have known the room with the money had to save. Oh, that's not what this is saying. Ah, shit, no. Okay. Well, I'm gonna say fuck the money, I'm just gonna head down and steal the meth back. Actually, yeah, we can do this. Although, ow, that hurt.
Sniper!
Yeah, I see him.
Sniper spotted!
Accident disabled.
Oh, of course, that one took a header. Alright, let's get going. Wrong way. Alright, bulldozer's down. This way. Oh!
Cloaker disabled.
Okay, money is a little bit more than I thought it was. I thought it was really more like 5,000, or 50,000, I mean. Where are you doing stuff over here? Money in the van.
In the event of
Come on, really? Shit. Ah, oh, god damn it, I can't see. There we go. You get down. Come on, come on. Grab the bag, let's go.
Marksman out of service.
Ah, fuck me. I will need that medic bay as soon as possible. It's over there, alright. There we go. Ah, seriously? God damn it! Two more. Alright, last bag, then we're going.
That was easy. Nice work. Unfortunately,
no escape again. Alright, last day, and then we'll call it a day for the video.
Well, turns out the FBI are escorting the Mendozas out of the country. Maybe they have a deal, maybe they don't. Okay, the Mendoza bus is on the bridge. The convoy has stopped. Move towards the bus. Remember, we're after the rat. Head for the bus. Keep your heads low and move from cover to cover. I hear the cop radio. Law enforcers are on the way. They arrive in 30 seconds. Cops and SWATs have arrived. Be careful. That's a clean sweep. All the Mendozas are history. Get to the chopper or go for the money they got on that bus.
We're going for it. That's you for you?
They're coming. Bag it, snag it.
I'm really?
Sending chopper in for you guys to unload the loot. It's close by. Shouldn't take too long. Stay tight.
The fuck's going on? No C4 at all? Okay.
Use the coast.
There we go. Yeah, the problem is that... There we go. Oh, tell me they didn't fuck me. Tell me they didn't fuck me. Oh, thank God.
Taking it all home, buddy.
Alright, let's go here. Okay, that's that one. Hey, bud. That cat just walked across me. One more, then we're good. Alright. Chuck them over there, just because I think that's where they're gonna be. Yep, that's where it is. Come on.
Fight for survival.
Down, people, down. Two more babies left. One more.
Chill.
All right. Let's get these in the chopper now. Two.
Keep him going.
Three. Four.
Keep him coming.
Five.
Got a shield.
Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. And 12. Let's call ass home. Oh yeah.
Barbecue was a roaring success. Time to see Hector.
7.5 million, Jesus. Okay. I'm gonna allocate my points. Three, two, one, what'd we get? A new material, heavy metal. Oh, diamond plating. Alright, so let's see what we got. So we're gonna go to here. There's a lot of perk points. Well, we're halfway there now. Ooh, wow, yeah. Alright. Sit back. Got 4 skill points here. Okay, definitely need that. And I get that as well. And for the next one, I got 4 points here. I think I'll let Dustin die again. Actually, don't know. Sure, happy. Nope. Yeah, I'll go with that. And then make that one active. I got 5 points here. Not quite sure what I want to do here. Yeah, I'll do this. You gain one more point there, so put that there. Alright. And then, yeah, we'll leave everything there. So, thank you for watching. Like, subscribe, and comment down below. Right there. And, like I said, I'll be putting the additional links in there, one for the Ruby series proper, one for Lady Stardust channel. She's a good reactor. And I will talk to you guys tomorrow. Have a good day.